How is everybody today? Today we are playing some more of the Bard's Tale. And if you remember correctly, last time I kind of made a mistake. And now I get to deal with it. So much fun. So much fun. Let's see here. I'm going to come over here. I'm actually going to summon in the spider. And let's hope to God that this spider can help us out. Or not. Okay.
I'll send you to the next world.
Oh, jeez. Lucky for me, I know how to block now. Or rather, I've known how to block. I'm just getting good at it. Ow! Stop! Go towards him. I don't even know why I was moving so slow. Great. Just die. Just die. There we go. Why am I moving so slow? Right.
Time to play.
Why am I moving so slow? Who is she, by the way? Move faster!
Too slow.
Yes. Yes, I am. Hurt. Oh, nice. Hold on. How do we get a crouch? Huh? I don't know. Return to game.
Charge!
Buster.
What did I hit?
Somebody in need of healing.
No? How do I? Oh, God. Okay. This is our life now. What is he doing? Oh, he's fighting the dog. Good God, she is overpowered. Okay. Well, I can't use that, so there we go. Switch to the bow. No, no.
Praise Walden!
Oh, God. Oh, God. We're doomed.
Too easy.
We're doomed. Oh, no!
Thus ends the bard's tale.
Well, hopefully that reset him, and he moves faster now. God dang it. We're gonna have to... Okay. Yes, good. Okay. Let's say we don't want you anymore. And we want her, whatever she is. She's pretty good.
Did you miss me?
Yes. Yes, I did. And for anything, I want to switch back to the bow. Now, let's see here. Yeah, that should be good. Why am I shooting up there? Because of a barrel? Maybe? Why am I shooting there? Why am I shooting there? Here, you want to destroy the barrel?
Praise Walden!
Good, Crone. Oh god. Oh god. This ain't gonna be good. This ain't going to be good.
Too easy.
Oh god.
I'll send you to the next world. Praise Walden!
Oh god, dang it!
Thus ends the bard's tale.
Okay. Stupid Vikings. No one likes you. Okay. Let's see here. Let's get out of here. Scatter. Go and call that thing in. And then we'll... No. We'll call her in. And we'll go down here. We'll save. So I don't have to call her out again. Honestly, I'm just thinking about going back to... the other save, even though it's so far back, and I'm thinking about just starting over and not attacking the Vikings. Oh god dang it, Crone, do your job! No, you won't! You never take care of things! Actually, if I could get you guys to... You know... stay over there, attack the dog or something, I don't know.
So, you're the bard. I don't understand you, friend. First you free the dragon so we can raise this town? And now you're coming here causing trouble?
I don't know anything about a dragon, and I don't know you.
I didn't mean to start trouble.
I'd be more than happy to finish it.
I didn't mean to start trouble. Oh, I'm so screwed. So flippin' screwed.
I'll send you to the next world.
Thus ends the bard's tale.
I may be stuck. I may honestly be stuck. Everybody come over here. Why can't I use something else? Okay, yeah. You got the barrel. You can stop. Okay. Oh, man. right, yeah. You guys can attack the wishbone. He can walk it off. He's good, Doug. I don't think I'm hitting them. Oh, I hit one. No, no, you guys don't need to go over there. Well, god dang it. Oh god. You back the heck up. Okay, okay, that's good. That's good.
Did you blink? Too easy. On your knees.
Oh, no, no. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, didn't want to kill the barrel over there, but that's alright. I don't think I'm getting anywhere close to... Yeah, let's take on this guy. Die. Die.
Too slow.
Die already. There we go. One left. I know this isn't ideal. But it's a lot better than dying every couple seconds. Let's just save. There we go. Okay. Oh, Wishbone is working on someone over here. No! God dang it. God, she's good. She is good. Okay. Okay, everybody good? Everybody good. Okay. Cool. Okay. Yep. Okay. We just gotta go for Silkbeard.
So, you're the bard.
Yeah. Shut up.
First you free the dragon so we can raise this town, and now you come in here causing trouble?
I don't know anything about a dragon, and I don't know you.
I'm sorry.
If you want to start some trouble, I'd be more than happy to finish it.
I don't know if we can. Well, everybody back up. Everybody back up. God dang it, bro. Bro, why are you bad at your job?
Praise Woden!
Yep, cool.
I'll
awesome.
Watch a spell on you.
Okay, okay. Now, we'll summon her. And oh, come on, come on, come on, come on!
Somebody in need of healing.
And the ninja lady. We'll just pick them off one at a time. I'm not trying to go for Silkbeard. Just preferably someone.
Praise Woden!
Oh god! Getting sick and tired of spawning you.
Somebody in need of healing.
Just so we're clear. Yep. Go die in a fiery pit of death.
Did you believe me?
Okay. Okay. If we gotta do it this way, then we gotta do it this way. Okay. Looks like Wishbone's doing us some favors over there. Okay. Don't tell me they're respawning. I can't tell if I'm hitting them. I don't think I am, to be honest. Tron, do your job! Do your job!
I'll send you to the next world!
Oh, she's taking on Silkbeard. Crone, do your job!
You will all fall!
Oh god. Oh god. Just die. Crone, do your job, god dang it. Oh god, we just leveled up.
On your knees.
Okay. I think we might be doing okay.
Too easy. Does it hurt? Too easy.
You know what? I might as well level up. Auto-allocate. Continue.
Allows the bard to fight with a dirk in one hand and a sword in the other.
Oh, God. That actually might be nice. Let's do the flail. Oh, God. Someone's going by my place with a ton of.
Does it hurt?
Yes, there we go.
On your knees.
Yes, there we go. Crone's not doing anything, that's alright though.
Too easy.
There we go.
Does it hurt?
Woo! We cheated our way into success, guys. Cheated our way into success. Okay. Let's save this real quick.
Not fast enough.
Ah, man. Ghost told me that I'm going to be fighting Vikings all the way out of town.
Does it hurt?
There we go. Yes! Actually, I might as well save again. Ah, man. Okay. So, I guess now we gotta leave Finnstown. What are you doing? Huh? You trying to run away from me? Huh? My ninja lady won't hurt you that bad. It'll be a nice, slow death. Damn. Wait, what? Go die. Here we go. There we go. Okay. Looks like we got a Viking friend right here.
Does it hurt?
I like the ninja lady. Here we go.
On your knees.
We're just gonna empty Finstown for all the problems they've given us for a simple mistake. Simple mistake. Question is, how do we free these guys? Do we have to kill everyone? I'll kill everyone. Oh, okay. May have too many here. Way too many here. Oh god. Too many here. Oh good. Okay. Yep. Let's separate them. Come on. Fight! God dang it. Why do you not fight? Huh? Come here. Flipping chicken? Okay. There seem to be a lot of people here.
I'll send you to the next world.
On your knees.
Okay.
Too easy.
There we go.
Does it hurt?
Ow. I'm getting a lot of experience from these guys. My god.
Did you blame?
Stop throwing stuff at things that you're not gonna hit.
Did you blame?
Come on.
Does it hurt?
Crumb must be stuck.
Too easy.
There she is. Okay. There we go.
Too slow.
Yes! Now we're making progress. There we go! Oh! Crone! Do your flipping job! Come on! Thank you! Stop trying to hit my healer. My horrible, horrible healer.
Too easy. Does it hurt? Did you blink?
Oh, come on. There we go! Is that all of them? Better be all of them.
All stand back and hail your new hero.
Yes. experience 3,000? Holy cow. Okay, guys. I'm here.
Can you believe some idiot let the Orkney dragon loose?
Some idiot?
You're him, aren't you? The worthless chiseler my mom told me about.
No one's ever all they're supposed to be. Take my advice. Play it smart. Get to know a man, and then decide for yourself what kind of person he is.
Whatever, chiseler.
Okay. Okay. The priest.
So you're the one responsible for all this death and destruction?
I could use a bit of goodwill.
I may have massacred a few Vikings, but that's it. Okay? Okay?
So you're...
I could use a bit of goodwill.
Okay.
We had a bard of our own till the Vikings used him for target practice. He left this instrument behind here. I suppose you could use it.
Flynn's loot. Nice.
I heard that some of the others escaped the initial attack and have gathered a small force outside town.
Oh, great.
You're lucky we don't just string you up.
I didn't do anything. I'm saving you.
You've got a lot of nerve coming in here acting the hero after what you done.
I'm saving you.
Can you believe some idiot let the Orkney dragon loose?
I'm saving you.
I guess even during a flood, some people are thankful for the rain. Thank you for doing the right thing and getting us out of this disaster.
If I had a piece of silver, every time I was thanked for something I don't remember doing, I'd be a rich man.
Can I not talk to him anymore? Okay, that's cool.
I heard that some of the other...
So you're the one responsible.
I could use a bit of goodwill.
I'll give you one more.
You've
large
been
gift.
Good with your donations. I've a gift for
good.
You.
Good. Song unlocked. Okay. Good. My God. That's all I was asking for.
I heard that some of the others escaped the initial attack, and I've got.
Anybody else? Can I talk to anybody else? No? Okay. Cool. Let's save and get out of town. Vikings are dead. Oh, what am I caught on? Some rubble, it looks like. Save. Actually, I think that's going to be about it for today, guys. If you liked the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. And you might as well hit that like button. Yeah, subscribe button. Whatever I didn't say. If you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below, and we can summon a third person. Yes! Awesome. I'll talk to you guys later. I hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.